Welcome, Rexes and Shadow Rex, to the new car winner. Okay, you know what we're doing. Make sure that I don't have any things going up. Okay, a high potion. Wow. Wow, that's something. It's probably a potion, if not another high potion. Or something else that I just... Oh, it's inside. I feel like an idiot. Jesus Christ, I'm playing this at like 11 o'clock. Don't know why I thought I needed to do that. I don't trust that dragon guy because he's only one. That didn't happen. That did not happen. There we go. You get a lot of these pixels though. I think it fully heals everyone. That was Braver. I said cross slash. I think Braver does don't do more damage though. Cross slash. It just stuns people. It stuns the enemy for return. I mean, of course I'm going up here. I'm gonna get that thing, so. Ah, it's just a regular old potion. It's a regular old potion, regular old potion for a regular old soldier. Soldier. Member of soldier. I don't know what to call it. Materia is always a good thing. I don't know why I thought to point that out, but I did. Okay, just make sure I'm heading the right direction. Oh, great. Look at what time it is. Ooh, what time is it, Morty? They're all facing away from me. Ooh, we just gotta kill them. What is all that? Attack that one single guy. I feel like not. I was gonna say, like, if he didn't die, I would punch him. Oh, he's low on MP. Maybe we should not. We should just attack. We're not that hard to kill. We have plenty of potions and such. I mean, we have plenty of feathers, nevertheless. One. What's a gravy ball? On first. Maybe an other. What did I get? Uses Demi against one opponent. I don't know what the heck Demi is, I guess that's just this thing. Potion? Yeah. I wanna get more materia. It's a bit expensive, I guess. Jeez, man. That's probably a potion, if not a high potion. What the heck? Why is this train popping out, though? I just have to add. That just... ugh. I'm gonna guess these are houses, but yet again, why do they stand out so much? You gotta move them. You can move these, okay. Oh, hi there. We're gonna try stealing, I guess. Bolt. Yeah, no one's taking it. No, why can't she even connect? Oh, she's asleep. doesn't seem to do much, if anything. Mono laser. Dang it. Don't touch me, shiny. How do you not wake up from that? It just stops you from anything. That was a lot easier than I thought. Finally. What do you get, Cloud? What'd you get? You didn't get anything. Dang it. Dang it. Heat Rush. Illegal. And you missed that. Thank you. I gotta kill Cloud. Is he just like moving? Oh no, what did he do? Oh no. Oh, he healed him. So. Don't worry, Cloud, I gotcha. And you know who we're healing next. Dang it, you stupid pieces of crap. So I was waiting for that thing to die. Okay. Not much. Just the usual, you know? Killing bads and getting glads. Something like that. Well, how do I get over there? Gosh, dang it. I don't want to use the cheat, so I'm not gonna. But I want to use the cheat. But I'm not gonna. Is train that powerful enough? They look pretty bad, I remember. That's me. Giant train, you can't move that. Oh, we need to move this for, I guess, so we can get through. Oh, yeah, Well, I got no clue. Maybe I have a clue. I think I've got no clue. Why is it so blurred out with the ladder, though? It won't budge. This thing's still in the way. Oh! I'm an idiot. They don't blend in, okay? Dang it. I'm not really one of the time. I feel like I am for some reason. Did I just make her? I could have sworn I made her attack Cloud there. Or Aeris, or one of the two. She didn't know. I I was so confident that would have actually killed me. I mean, that too, frankly. Oh wow, that was a crit or something. Jesus Christ. You're cloud, you got all your health back up here. I feel like you should block more often. We want this thing to die, so let's use Braver. If it doesn't die, so we're dead. Not dead. You're now dead. I don't know if they gain anything. I hope one of them gains something. Okay. Back to the task at hand. You can't tell me I can't get over that. You will not tell me I can't. I mean, you just did, but you... No. Just no. Am I supposed to go over here? No. Oh. I figure. Go figure. Ah, back in the old place. I know where to go. In here. Starts getting interesting. Here's my favorite song. We made it. The Pillar of Standing. Wait, you hear something above us? Justice rings on the gunfire? You did now. I see the gunfire, but yeah. Crap. Oh no, it's the fat guy. Maybe I shouldn't call him that. Wedge, you alright? His name's Wedge, okay. Cloud, remember my name? Oh. Barret's up top. Help him. Sorry. Was there any help? We're going up. Okay. Aeris, look after Wedge. You're a healer, you do that crap. Aeris, do me a favor. I have a bar called Seventh Heaven in this neighborhood. A little girl named Merle in there. Don't worry, I'll put her somewhere safe. Don't worry, I'll put her somewhere. She'll be safe. I can't talk. Let's go. I'll put her somewhere safe. Alright, we're like in this spot. I'll put her somewhere safe. I said L like weirdly. Man. I know how to save. Shut up. We actually get the gates open, but no one can actually help me. Let's go. I don't know what that guy was doing. I think he's puking off the edge. I guess the gunfire is them trying to protect the, thing. The heck is that? What are those? crap. Oh, dang. The thing I like about this game is that you don't have to grind nor progress. You usually level, like, you know. Dang it, that's a hit. This isn't bad. It's not as good. I mean, 64 isn't that bad. I mean, she gets her limit pretty decent fast, I must say. Oh, man. Bolt. It's electric. It's electric. Powerful. Nice. Good job. What is with these things in their propellers, man? Stop it. Oh, wow. He's decent and low. Come on. Oh, my gosh. What is with these guys' health? Oh, once they have a certain amount of health, they go down. Okay. They're probably a lot weaker this way, so I'll keep moving. Oh my gosh, there we go. That'll do the trick. I have a lot of stuff, so thank goodness I was waiting for them to do that. Okay. I just got this lone soldier to deal with. I was gonna say, like, I'm not gonna use a limit on it. I mean, like, not that much health. Oh, okay. Oh, she got something. I think that was, something. But, we're gonna use some potions. I have potions. Oh, yeah, 15 bad boys. Okay. I'll need to use another. If I can get the oh, god, they can chop off. Oh crap. Back attack. Oh wow, it's built to do nothing. She's gonna attack first. Now I think she got a new limit. It's not new magic, she didn't do any kind, so it must be a new limit. Are you kidding me? Okay, I was gonna say I was at least letting me down. I want them both down on the ground, like, right in the area. They can do, like, any damage, like, to be on the ground, like, right there. Dang it, man. Just die. Getting that noise for right now. Thank you. You did a little bit. That was a low amount of damage, probably, right there. When she's punching him, she's just as much. I wanna know what she got though. Gosh dang it. How you doing? Cloud, I'm glad I could talk with you one last time. Don't say last. So right. Of our actions, many people died. It's probably the punishment. Aw, dang it. Okay, this looks like it's gonna be a boss, so let's heal up. I don't know. I think we're good. Barret! And a dead guy. Barret, how's the big one going? Hey, I got something for you, you know? I got a gun. Be careful though, attacking from a helicopter. Better equip ourselves for an attack with force. Anyway. Oh wow, he's leveled up. Quick. We want the assault weapon, don't ya? I don't have any bangles, sadly. I have a sword. Oh yeah, that'll give you the healing factor, definitely. Although you are mostly for strength, you're not really healing. I can give that. I think Cloud can have that. This is. What does he have now? That's cover. Oh, that's just... Okay. Yeah, we'd rather use your store, probably. Okay. Okay, let's go back in. Okay. Come. Oh, yeah. Ooh, ooh. Shocker, what do you expect? Don't you dare, you're too late. Once I push this button, shoot. Barret? Barret. Barret. Get this Harmon Cloud, Barret, please. I can have you do that, no one get in the way of... You know we're gonna kill you. Dude. Just give up. Oh, wow. Oh, you're dead. Tifa's almost got hers up. She's got something new. Oh, we can cure. I know what that does. I don't know why I'm so interested in that. Oh, nice gun, Barret. Now it's, you know, supposed to look like that, but I don't want everyone to press. You know what to do, Tifa, when the time is right. What, is she put in the spotlight or something? Oh, she can't do anything. Okay, we're gonna use Cure Tifa, because that'll probably heal her from whatever the heck she's going through. Hopefully. No. Who's stuck like that? We're gonna use Fire on this guy. Oh, I should heal myself. Because I have taken a lot of damage. Ooh, pyramid, that's not good. Oh, not on Barret. Scare yourself, come on. I think this is supposed to happen. I don't know, it's been a while. Oh no, just whack me with your dang stick, okay, bud? Come on, one more stick back so I can kill you. Thank you. Here we go. It's supposed to stun you. Oh, I can't do this anymore, so. No, not a cloud. Oh, game over? That was a game over? Failure is an option. Oh, that's nice to know. I thought that was supposed to happen. Back to this title screen, too. Well then, no wonder why that's a dang save point. Gosh dang, man. Okay. We're gonna... First off, I'm gonna play my game Jordan. I'm probably gonna have to end it off here. I'm gonna get up there, and then I'm gonna end it off. I'm gonna go for one more try with the boss battle. One more try, and if that ain't gonna work, then I guess I'm gonna have to end it off. This will be on a short note. Actually, I can finish it now. I'll edit parts in because I gotta move to bed soon. You know what to do, Barret. Dude. Yeah, I know what to do. First cloud with Materia, I can get restored. I should've gotten Titan. Okay, that's all we can do for now. Here they come. Ah, dang it. Okay, this is it. This is it. I have a good feeling about this. So, since we can't defend that well, we gotta do great offense. Great offense. We need to get our things fast, or, you know, the high damage things. So, Tifa. You know what to do. I'm gonna fire you. You're fired. Already on Barret? Come on. Try and break it if you can. Oh, I gotta punch him. I'm an idiot. So mad, bro. Great. So powerful. I didn't even think of that. I feel kind of bad for not thinking of that, but... Just attack Tifa! Not the one I asked. So... Okay, good job, Tifa. Gosh, I have so much to be done. Dang it, man. Just attack Tifa. I'm gonna try stealing from you. Let me just steal. Wow. Oh. Now I know what I'm doing, I can actually play the game! Okay, why is it always Barret? Is he that intimidated by him? And why not, like, you know, attack the thing? Is that gonna do damage to Barret? Nope. Mild limit break. Let's just cross. Oh. It's time. No, he left! Wait, oh. I wanna try to heal. Look at all that. Now honestly, you could've just shot him in the gut here. That would've killed him. While he was typing that button. You have to shoot the button. The button. Oh, I gotta help her out? Okay. I don't know how to stop this, try it. It's not a normal time bomb.
Oh, it's not a normal time bomb indeed.
That's right, you'll have a hard time disarming that one. Well, the second some stupid jerk touches it. Wait, is that... No! It's Aerith! Yeah, okay. Only that, the Shinra can disarm it. Shut your hole. Oh, okay, I wouldn't try that. You might just make him injure a special guest. No, the one support, my favorite. I mean, in battle terms, actually. No, you son of a gun. He's gonna rape her, okay. I haven't seen. Yeah, I honestly wouldn't decide yet. Orders are to find catch a lot from any ancient. Aw, dang it, man. It's taking us a long time. Tifa, don't worry, she's alright. You could just... Oh. You could just jump off. Oh, she's probably tied down or something. That makes sense. I mean, her arms wouldn't be useless. Ah, crap. Ah, dang it. Well, that sucks. He failed. It's all because you buried me. I can do anything. Why am I such an idiot? Run! Run! Okay, we gotta talk to these guys first. Try to okay, he's jumping. Once that plate starts going out. Yo, can you use your wires get up? Alright, okay, here we go. He's just gonna climb onto your shoulder. Yee! Actually, I didn't see her on her shoulder. I saw her jump off. Oh, crap. It's Legos. Oh, dang. I did not think that was going to happen. Ooh, they have Aerith. Aerith, take your pick. I call her Aerith. I'm going to call her Aerith. Now on. Because that's her original name. No. No, the playground. Oh, it's so sad. It's all gone. Oh, dang. Or a giant light fell on it. Hold on. Dang it, man. It sucks. Okay, I see how it is. Wanna be that kind of guy? Well, I guess we can fight fire with fire. Although that is kind of what you just did, isn't it? Well, yeah. I guess. Ooh, what's that? Is that material? Guys, I wanna go get that material. Can you all shut up for like 2 seconds? Oh, dang. No! That was my favorite cat thing. I don't know if that is a cat, honestly. It could be anything. Probably a cat, though. Harleen! Harleen! Oh my gosh, this is such a touching moment. Biggs! Wedge! Jesse! God damn it. Damn it. Damn it all. What the hell is all that for? Oh. Barrett. Barrett. Ugh. Gosh, this is a really hard scene to take in. Hey, Barrett, stop. Please stop, Barrett. His daughter's dead. Oh man, that was a long time. God damn. I'm saying that out of like sadness. Marlene. His daughter. Barrett. Marlene is. I think Marlene is safe. Huh? Right before they took care of it, she said, "Don't worry, she's alright." She was probably talking about Marlene. Really? But. Biggs, Wedge, Jesse? All three of them wanted to kill her. Think I don't know that? But we all gotta all of us fought together. Don't think of them as dead. Any other people in Sector 7? This is all screwed up, man. Destroyed an entire village just to get us. They killed so many people. You're saying it's our fault? This avalanche was here? Missing people lost their lives because of us? No. Not. No, Tifa. It ain't it. Hell no. It ain't us. It's a damn Shinra. It's never been nobody but the Shinra. They're evil and destroying our planet just to build their power and line their own damn pockets with gold. If we don't get rid of them, they're gonna kill this planet. Our fight ain't never gonna be over until we get rid of them. I don't know. Why don't you know? You don't believe me? So, it's not that. I'm just not sure about me, my feelings. And about you? What about you, Cloud? Yo! Where do you think he's going? Eris! Oh yeah, that girl. What's up with her? I don't really know, but she's the one left. Marlene with. Damn, Marlene! Tifa. Alright, no turning back now. She's gonna strut her stuff. Okay, I wanna go back. Okay. Come on, I want there to be a save point. This is a good start. Cloud! Take me to Marlene. You willing to help Eris? Aerith? Yeah, but before that, there's something I wanna know. What's that? It's about the ancients. My veins coursing the blood of the ancients. I'm one of the rightful heirs of this planet. Sephiroth. Are you alright? Pull it together, man. Just walking, sorry. Okay, I'll help me out. Ah, now the giant house. Can you attack Tifa, please? Just hit a save? He's figuring out what the heck to do before I have to put the save mode on. Come on. She's right there. She's got the low cell technically. Perfect. Base health. I don't want to see all the things. You know, eggs, or whatever it has. Really? He killed this. He burned the house down by punching and slashing and shooting. Why isn't there automatic saves? Okay. I hate to cheat again, but I mean, I gotta find a way to end this dang video off somehow. exactly where to go. There's a giant hand that you can walk on. You wanna walk on that, huh? Huh? I just don't wanna walk, run into another one of those things. At least I know the town's safe. Kinda surprised, considering the fact things fell in there. Here we go. Okay. That is all for this video. Hope you enjoyed. I was heartbroken. I actually thought his daughter was dead, but hopefully she's alive. And, see you all in the next video.